Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we are testing the Zemana anti-malware against the malware infected PC. Zemana anti-malware is an on-demand and online malware scanner. Zemana anti-malware free does not provide real-time protection. Whenever you launch Zemana, it automatically connects to the cloud network. Zemana anti-malware has only two scan options, smart scan and deep scan. No custom folder or file selection option available with it. We are using 60 malware samples for this test, and we are executing all of them with the help of a script, and then we will perform a full system scan with Zemana anti-malware, and after that with Hitman Pro to recheck for remaining malware. We are now all set for the test. In the Process Explorer window, you can watch newly created items in green color, and terminate or ended items in red color. And in the second windows is the Task Manager, to check resource utilization. Except for file number 16, all the malware are executed successfully. But because of viruses, my system has become super slow, and the system is taking too much time to respond. Let's come back to the test. We will perform first scan as a deep scan using Zemana anti-malware. And then second scan as a smart scan after the system restart. And in the end, we will scan with Hitman Pro, to check for malware remnants. We'll be right back. After the deep scan, 57 threats were detected, and all of them were moved to quarantine by Zemana Anti-Malware. Even the scanning is done. You can see some threats in the Process Explorer window. And some unwanted startup items are also available. And only two malware samples are remaining in the malware sample folder. Let's restart the PC and then we will perform second smart scan using the Zemana anti-malware. Let's start the second scan. Second scan is completed but no more threats were detected. Now it's time to check with Hitman Pro for unwanted remaining items. Hitman Pro scan is also completed but no more threats were detected, and those startup items also still exist. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.